sometimes I do it, sometimes I kind of slow down. So how about you? How about your
Tai Chi?
Yeah, Tai Chi.
I don't get the time to all the time. I'm always working. So I never get the time, man. Just work. But I'm gonna try to find the time.
Sometimes you have to make the time, you know?
Yeah.
For real, sorry.
That was a wisdom, man.
Yeah.
You find out you're a guru or something. Hmm? You find out you're a guru. Like a wise man.
Oh, me? You think so? For real? Why is that?
Because a response to say you have to make time come from a time. One place of action in mind and a place of wisdom. So you gotta be wise to understand the difference of, just keep on going. And then rather to say, make time. So the effort that you put in is what you get back. But it also says don't work, because then it won't be work.
Mm-hmm. That's true, you have to prioritize, because everything comes with a sacrifice, you know? So you have to just prioritize the more important ones you put on top. Yes. Yeah, because some things are needs, some things are wants. So the ones that are more important, that's what I do. I put them in place first.
Yeah.
And then in other categories, so yeah, that's how I do.
You should go to maybe having this like festival around this island. They'd be doing like everybody have like lights and stuff, like everybody just be dancing and stuff. That's mad cool.
For real?
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, thanks. Where is that?
Rondo's Island, man.
Yep.
Rondo's Island, man. That shit is mad cool.
Rondo's Island. Yeah. I'm gonna lick it, look it up.
Everybody be having lights, they be having like mad different kind of like transformers and mad, it's mad cool. Everybody has like lights on their sneakers, lights on like everybody just dancing. It's cool.
Wow, you have all the connections, bro. You know all the links, all the good places.
Oh, me? Nah, sometimes. So what did you do?
Oh, I was just looking at some different. First, I was doing Zumba, then Salsa, then I was looking at some Jamaican dance, because Jamaica, every week they come up with new dance moves. And
yeah.
They're kind of creative, so I was kind of like, let's see what's going on. And yeah, sometimes I just go to the floor and experiment.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know? Because I have some festivals coming up to dance and to perform at some festivals, and I'm thinking about it. So.
Don't you do a dance move for each
other? Yeah, the thing is, I go to different. Sometimes I get confused, bro, because the church I go, they want me to do that.
Yeah.
So sometimes it's hard to choose which church, and sometimes I'm thinking about starting my own thing too.
Oh.
Yeah, you know, because I like being my own, having my own stuff. Yeah, so maybe I'd start on social media, just promote more by YouTube or my thing, my Instagram and stuff.
We're gonna put how I learned to dance part 1 through 100, like my first steps, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
For real.
And then second step, and call me, man. I'll be there. You call me, bro? It'll be real weird on a YouTube channel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You know what I mean? Just having fun.
Okay. Thanks, that's great. You're good with computers? You're very good with computers, right? Yeah, you know, new websites and stuff like that.
I mean, I know some of my little brother knows how to do websites. Like, I know somebody knows how to do websites.
Yeah, let's combine, bro, our dancing and Tai Chi. Tai Chi is like a dance, too. Yes. Dance school. Yes.
Let's see what you do. Let me come.
Yeah, for real. Okay.